The baby. Looks like we're having green chicken tonight, boys.
Twenty-two years have passed since Blackmoor found the young Orkling. Three great wars between the Human Alliance and the Orkish invaders have laid waste to the once proud realms of Azeroth. Secretly raising the Orkling within the confines of his prison fortress, Dernhold, Blackmoor planned to mold the Orkling into the perfect warrior. A warrior conditioned to human thinking, but with all the savagery of an orcish heart. With such a creature under his control, Blackmoor hoped to manipulate the orcish horde and use it to seize control over the human nations of Azeroth.
Thrall, have I taught you nothing in all these years? Are you not to stand when your betters enter the room? So, Thrall, what have you learned today?
Only that I live to serve you and the Alliance, Lord Blackmoor.
Ding. Perfect answer.
A wise response. You are learning. Indeed, you've learned much of the world, Thrall, yet you've never stepped outside the prison's walls.
Why is that?
Perhaps the time has come to make better use of you. Follow me, Thrall. There's something I'd like to show you.
I don't trust that guy. Papa?
Do you know what this is, Thrall?
Window.
It is an orc, like yourself. And what are orcs, Thrall?
Green chickens.
They are the enemies of the Alliance, Lord Blackmoor.
Very good, Thrall. And what do we do with enemies of the Alliance?
We destroy them, so that they may no longer pose a threat to the Alliance.
Then deal with this wretch as it deserves.
Oh shit, he's got a knife. Oh, don't kill me.
I can't do it.
You will do it. It's a pity. All these years of training and conditioning gone to waste. I could have achieved so much. I should have remembered that after all, you are just an animal.
He's holding me too tight.
Take this one to the dungeons. His execution shall commence at first light. And bring someone in here to clean up this mess.
It's gonna leave a bruise.
The lieutenant is having me executed at dawn. There's got to be some way to get out of this cell. If I don't escape soon, I'll be about a foot shorter.
Welcome, dear viewer, and welcome to Warcraft Adventures, Lord of the Clans. Now, this game, this is a type of game that I wish I grew up with. Because it feels like it's from my time. And this is just the type of game they tried to make this game, or the development of this game was about 18 years in progression, and they just dropped the project because of some because they didn't think this story would fit with the story they created, or something like that. It was something very just shady, but I don't know why they postponed this game, or just they completely cancelled it eventually. For 18 years of working on this, and they just cancelled this game. Oh boy. Alright, so I have a new... Finally my old earplugs broke. And I'm using a USB device, a 3D sound adapter, that makes this noise. So every time... Here, I'll let you listen to it, maybe you can hear it. Maybe you heard that? Yeah, so I have to live with this beeping sound forever now. At least until I get a better setup here. I didn't know that you could also, you know. Don't worry, I'll get to the game soon. Sorry, everything is falling apart here. Oh boy. So yeah, welcome to this game. This is this game has been leaked online, so about 2 years ago, and there was a guy who did a live stream about this, and he didn't do it correctly. His camera wasn't in the right place, for instance, it was blocking the suck that you can't see. Nobody actually did an actual professional let's play with a game a let's play is something that you stylize, you cut out words, you edit so much, you make it basically look good online, you make yourself look good online. You don't have to, you can be real, because I don't really cut in my videos unless I talk too much, like now. But I thought, you know, this was important, so I just get to the game right now. So yeah, we have to get out of prison. And if you want this game, it's been leaked online, so you just have to Google it, because I just googled it, because I miss games like these. There was a guy called Bikerman, and he was the first one to ever upload this game on YouTube, and other people have just stolen this game from him and called it their let's plays. So yeah, props to you, Bikerman, but he never finished the game until maybe 2013 or 15, so he was too late by then. I stopped watching this game. Yeah, that was somewhere in 2008 or something like that. So it's been a while. Yeah, I really wish I grew up with this game, and I'm glad I get the opportunity to play this game as an actual let's play. So if you hear a beeping sound, I'm going to start cutting in my video, because that's how let's plays work. If something annoys the viewer, you cut that out. Just make it easier for them to interpret everything. And then they'll be none the wiser. They'll just say, "Oh, why don't you just record in the kitchen? It was so good there." All right. So how does this game work? M is starting up this all. Oh jeez. All right. I'm like completely getting lost for words here, so I'm just gonna try to act like I'm professional here.
Oh, I'm not gonna waste this.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm not gonna waste this.
What is the function for eating again? I know you can eat these things. Oh, there we go. You have to press it. So this is to grab the item. This is to look at the item.
The only trace I have left of my past.
Alright, now I'm gonna get OCD right here, because now I want to perfect this game. So show everything. So that's going to be bothering me. If I missed one thing, I would probably kill myself, so...
No, I value this cloth too much.
Yeah! So, and this means grabbing, so I'll just show you that.
Oh, I'm not gonna waste this.
Alrighty then, alright, so you can press the candle. Alright, so I have to fix everything. I have to fix the intro, because there has been other uploads on YouTube. On the cutscenes you are going to see. And people basically found the real audios that they used instead of what they, you know, used for this one, the one that leaked online. So a lot of things are missing here. I tried to emulate this game, but it didn't. Oh, okay. So that's how that works. try to emulate this game so I can get, like, maybe something new happens. So something my computer is reading. I'm playing this on a Windows 10. It makes no sense. I just open this game up and just bandicam all the way. So yeah, it's gonna be a little bit more pixelated. It's not played on an old computer, so it doesn't have the old, you know, the bits to hold this together. So it's probably going to glitch out here and there, stuff like that. All right, sorry, I'm making my sentence even worse by talking. All right, so let's see, eat this.
Maybe if I had some salt.
That's right, rock salt. I get it, jokes.
I don't like the looks of this.
That's a lie, because I've already been here to test this out, so more salt.
No. It tasted just fine the first
time.
Shouldn't
have said that. I mean, this is the first time I'm... I've never been further than this screen, so just letting you know.
No. Okay. It tasted just fine the first time.
Okay, look at it.
Nasty. Very nasty.
Here comes my OCD. I think I forgot that I did. Probably saw this already like that. Let's do this again.
I see nothing special.
Okay, good. That's it. Oh god.
Maybe later.
Maybe I'm too nervous to do this.
I've already had my last meal.
I can't believe I'm playing this.
Someone's missing left sock.
Man. Oh god, you could just get it like that. Oh god. So this is going to be my actual... This is the first time I'm going to break my rules on my channel. I'm going to divide everything I have in the future. So, my channel's 100% horror. So I'm gonna make an adventure channel, blah blah blah, or adventure let's plays. You know, just multiple words or multiple names for specific let's plays I'm going to do. Horror, adventure, strategy. But for now, I'm going to upload it all in one place because I don't really have so. I have a lot of subscribers, but and enough views. About, I would say, 30 people watch this. And subscription, you don't need to know about the subscription, you can just go on the website and look at it. Gives me more views when you do that. Business, kid.
I'd rather starve.
No, but I don't really care for views or subscriptions, but yeah.
Someone's missing left sock.
Can't remember why I was talking. Alright, cool. Let's play, y'all.
It's not my style.
I see.
Maybe if I had some salt.
Oh, there we go.
I don't like the looks of this.
Yeah, hanging corpse, right?
Maybe if I had some salt.
Okay, yeah, so he says the same thing.
What's
wrong with him at me?
I don't like the looks of this.
Yeah, grab it.
I don't want to stick that there.
Fine.
That doesn't quite fit.
Sure. Chains, let's see. With these type of games, you literally have to. It's point and click. You have to click everything on everything. So yeah, that's how that works. All right, eat the red hole.
Maybe if I had some salt.
All right. Oh, the screen went away. There you go. It's full screen now. Let's try that again.
Maybe if I had some salt.
Look at it. Please, full image, please. Damn you. Oh, M. Alright, so I'm going to steal it from someone else so you can see it better. God dang it.
Nuh-uh.
You can't have some, of course. Sock!
It won't do
it.
Red
anything. With sock! Create a red sock warrior.
If it's the last thing I do.
Alright, so, graffiti on the wall. Did I already do that with sock? Graffiti sock.
I'm obsessing, aren't I?
Yeah, that's how you do it.
Looks pretty sturdy.
That's how you get a job you like.
I'm not hungry for that.
Why not? I made a key pie once. You can make a key slot. Alright.
Can't do that.
Alright, cool. Let's use a sock there now. Does that make sense, video games?
It won't do anything.
Video games! Alright. Oh.
If it's the last thing I do.
I wonder if I'm gonna go crazy with the beeping sound. Oh, and also you can convert your headset. If you have one plugin for just headset, you can convert that. If you have Realtek, I use Realtek. Or I have Realtek on this device, on this machine. I basically converted that into a microphone board now. So yeah, there you go. So I'm using that instead of the headset, and then using the USB. Alright. Bring it all full circle, people. My brain is like remembering stuff. That's good, it's good. I've always been like that. Let's see, pick it.
Nuh-uh.
Alright. What about a...
Nuh-uh.
Okay, it's the look.
These cell bars are pretty thick.
Yeah.
But they look a little loose.
Alright, so like games like these, Grim Fandango and all this, you have to check things to the slightest details. Maybe sometimes it's further away. The thing that can throw you off is when this thing turns red. It's gonna be weird in the game. I wonder if you see the mouse or you see the actual thing. That's... Because I see the mouse right now. No, I have to... No, wait, that's the wrong thing. This cell door. There we go. Oh god, I did try the options, right? Oh, a rock! We are cellmates now, Rock. I'll make you...
What's all the noise, you overgrown maggot?
The Rock visited me.
Ooh, feeling a little restless before the big show, Slave.
Yeah.
Well, it's understandable, you being a guest of honor and all. But until they come for you...
Quiet!
Just relax. Before the hour's up, you'll have a great weight off your shoulders. Your head!
Oh, shit! The guillotine right there. Don't talk in front of them.
Oh, we're taking bets on which way your head will roll. Do me a favor, mate. Pull to the right a bit, would you?
I would say it falls on the right side. Just because it's the way it's angled. Alright, I have a new cellmate. This is Rocky. Used to be a professional wrestler, also a let's player. Alright, so now I can use this. Though, oh, I'm learning children bad things. Oh no, let's eat this first. Eat it. Maybe if I had some salt.
I don't think so.
Son of a bitch.
What am I thinking?
I don't know.
Oh, this is lame. No.
More!
That's not a good idea.
It's not a good idea.
I don't think
yeah,
so.
I don't have his voice. It's a little bit cleaner.
What am I thinking?
Zeldor, eat it. Did I do it?
Nuh-uh.
Did I do this before? I don't know, Zeldor.
That won't work.
O-O-C. O-C-D. I like the CD.
I'm positive this won't work.
O-C-D. Alright, grab it. No, wait, did I do it? Alright, good.
This just ain't working.
Alright, good. Just look at it. Oh no! I did the move. It's no. You combine with this. No, rock with salt. Yes! I knew it! Punching the cat. Get him!
It won't do anything.
Get him!
If it's the last thing I do.
Get the filth out of the wall, and the hole gets on the sack, you smear the shit on the thing, and then they won't touch your door, you're safe. Doesn't make sense.
I'm obsessing, aren't I?
Yeah. Let's see the red for the last time.
Nuh-uh.
Son of a bitch. Alright, let's try it again. Let's try to shake the door. A shaky shell door. What up, you old bugger? Oh man.
I said quiet! Now get that through your head! or get this through it. Your choice.
Sorry. Hiccup. Let's play hiccups. So how many choices do I have here? Can I do it again? Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it,
shake it, shake it, shake it. The only way you're getting out of here is head first.
Oh, shit. Shake it, shake it, shake it, the door, and get a double the text. Same text.
Did you hear me say quiet? Or should I clean out your ears with this?
How many bow threats can you make? I'm sorry, crossbow.
Oh, look at me, I'm racist.
Alright. Shake it, shake it at the door, and the thing falls down on that. Look at that guy.
Keep it up, man.
Head first. Got it. Got it, please. Block. Oh, you click the thingy, and you thingy, and you grab the thingy, and you smack the door. You can smack this.
That won't work.
Alright, do it. Let's get out of here. Go!
I heard that, maggot. Now quiet down.
See, now it makes sense with the story. Because now it's like, no, I can't. Alright, let's go back home. Hey, my god, I'm gonna take a shit first time. Alright, open the door. Cell. Activate. Oh shit! What did I do?
Did you hear me say quiet?
I'm coming right for you. Oh shit. Oh, that's fucked up, man. Alright, eat it. Eat it first before it eats you. Cut it.
I'd rather starve.
Stab it. Oh, okay.
I don't like the looks of this. I'm positive this won't work.
Alright, let's try your head then. Grab it in the cloth and I put it down. I'm like the rock.
That won't work.
I'm like the rock. I put a blanket down first, like a little handkerchief. Handkerchief, I think that's what it's called. A handkerchief. And then I'll just get my head cut off. Get it? Because the thing with the thing, and he put his arm and the thing and the joke. It's going on forever now. Alright, let's see what's going on. No, wait. First, eat the door. There we go. This is a thing.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-uh.
That's where the guard goes. He always locks the door when he leaves.
Alright, let's try it.
The guard locked it.
Puddle! Eat the puddle!
That can't taste good.
No, you're right.
Those look kinda wet.
No, I can't absorb that with a claw.
It won't do anything. If it's the last thing I do.
Beat it, and I shall dash them against the stones.
That won't work. I'm positive. This just ain't working. I don't want to stick that there. Maybe if I... Nah, it won't do anything.
Just to give you hope. Alright, stairs. What can I do with the stairs?
I'm not hungry for that.
Alright. You never had staircase before? Staircase soup? Delicious. Are you just gonna look at it? Yep, stairs.
That's where the guard slipped.
Right.
Nuh-uh.
I see. Alright, stop joking around. I know nothing's gonna work here, so I'm just gonna go out. Gonna touch the wooden door and look at it. Eat the door.
That's not a good idea.
Look at the door.
There's light coming from under that door.
Just opens up. What do you know? I'm feeling. Oh, that's right. Am I gonna get it? I want to sell those. Stay. No, wait. Don't close. Dang it. Alright, maybe I need this to play with the hole. And then when I
it won't do it. If it's a left. Maybe later.
Huh, that's really weird. I thought maybe I could soak it, you know, with the grease. And then, make it slippery for the guard to fall or something. No, you fool! Open the door! Oh, Jesus! Open the cell door!
The only way you're getting out of here is head.
Oh, now you're just being mean. Can you open it, please? Thank you. Oh, he's so calm. See, they say orcs are savages. Oh. Mob. Eat it. Delicious mop. Oh, okay.
A dried out mop.
Toilet. Cool. You could use a mop for more things than just one. Yes, great. Look, eat.
I don't think so. Just an empty wine crate.
Sick. You can't beat it with a stick. Or, I mean, with a rock, can you?
I don't want to stick that there.
You know what you can stick. Grab it! Holy shit, whole box in my pocket? Man, those orcs are very, not easily encumbered. I think that's the word? That sounds really dumb. Encumbered? Batch.
Maybe if I had some salt.
Where'd you get the salt? Lime and the coconut.
The stones are higher there, but not high enough for me to reach the window.
How about you chickity? Wait. Spiderweb? Nothing. Alright, let's try to eat the window.
Freedom! The stonework around the window is cracked and brittle.
It's like, oh, it's that bloody orcs again with them freedoms.
I would love to, but I can't reach it.
You're fucking joking. Alright, let's use the crate. Let's try to look at it.
Just an empty wine crate.
Right, okay, so you reach the same things. Alright, so what am I going to see? Step here and then look outside. Holy shit. That's crazy. Oh, wait, I can still save. So, skip through the rules. Okay, so what's this?
Maybe if I had some salt. I see nothing special.
True. Alright, so I'm gonna save it. You didn't see that. Never have. Should have put down Doom. Hey, feel free to write in the comment what the saves are going to be. You see, that's how I get you involved. Smack! So, the smartest thing to do is use the mob for something. And then, use the mob for something. I just said I watched Microman's Let's Play.
This doesn't look good.
I didn't finish this Let's Play because I didn't see the final. If I don't see, when I look at the Let's Play, I look at the beginning and the end first. That's how I know if the Let's Play is going to be legit. And if it's a really good Let's Play from the first few seconds and it's just straight to the point, I might buy it. But I've learned that in time, the gamer that does a Let's Play professionally gets a little bit bored at some point, so starts wasting time. Which can happen.
Hey,
oh shit!
Did you see that?
Oh shit, man!
Oh, see what? You seeing things again? I can smell a dwarf spirit on your breath from here.
Shit.
Yeah, well, everyone's got to be good at something, right? I seen what I seen.
Dwarf's breath? Genius! Alright, we're gonna shoot this guy with a broom, and I'm gonna take this guy out with a rock. Mop him!
I don't feel like cleaning right now.
You'll be a clean man today! I stole that joke, by the way.
I don't feel like cleaning right now.
Oh, let me just clean the screen for you. Hope someone sees you. Oh, shit!
Look! Don't tell me you didn't see it that time.
Oh, fine. I won't say a bloody word. Well, there's help out there, mate, but you have to want it.
Huh? Charge!
Taboo!
Taboo. Oh, yeah, I remember that. What? Yeah, Lang.
Can't do that.
Why not?
Well, no.
Do it all the time.
Definitely can't do that. That's not gonna happen. Not in a million years. It's just not happening. Can't do that.
Alright, fine.
They're just aching for some target practice.
Badass, badass.
They're just aching for some target practice.
Oh, you know what it is for me? I just figured this out. I'm not trying to breathe in the mic, so I'm pushing my head backwards like I used to in the old days. So that's what's throwing me off every time. I'm trying to think, but I'm also trying to stay away from the mic at the same time. Oh, I can't multitask, man, right?
They're just aching for some target practice. That's not gonna happen.
Look! Don't tell me you didn't see it that time.
All right. Maybe I can pretend I'm a mob.
I'm just a sweeper.
Oh, you're a chimney sweeper.
No, I can be chimney sweeper. Life.
Shut up, bird. Here the birds outside. Uh-huh. Here it comes. There you go, here it comes. The bird always just goes.
No, why?
It does that.
Put it in the toilet hole, stick it in there. Stick it in there!
There you go. Alright. No! Oh, we can just stick on it, right?
Great job, Banner.
Hey, yup, Pepper, go away. There you go, this is how we break sequence. Alright, just click on it. Alright, click further. Alright, fine. So, I didn't know what to do in the beginning, but now I know what to do. My memory's kind of coming back. I've watched so many professional quiet let's plays about horror games. I was obsessed with horror when I was young. Oh, look at that. I can just mop it here. Look at the lines. I hope you can't see this. And I think the thieving is making me crazy. Alright, so. Oh, there goes my stomach. Let's play. Nice. So we got a little bit of water here. And you got a little bit of. Oh, maybe you can slip. Drink.
I'd rather starve.
Alright, we're gonna starve. That's the plan.
That's where the guard slipped.
Alright, let's slip. Oh, nice. He does a different animation. Alright, let's walk down. Maybe I can slip.
Whoa!
No, it didn't happen. Alright. And then the cell door, right? And then we make a sound. We make a rakush. Rakush, go!
Whoa,
so angry.
I said quiet, animal!
Quiet. Now I get it.
Okay, oh! Alright. Let's grab the guard, because I'm not funny. Eat him! Oh, my tree. There you go. A little bit of water, and it will keep you dehydrated. Action of water dust, but okay. There you go, now you're not dehydrated anymore. And you one for good luck, and one for my. Okay.
He's really out cold. He's really out cold. Bashing his skull in might make too much noise.
Alright, mop him. Clean him up. For all his sins? I've seen this.
Nah.
I should stop. Cloak him! Make him an enemy of the state!
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, it's the wrong one. Ow.
He's really out cold.
Yeah. Okay, so dagger. Let's see. Dagger fall, shattered crossbow. Okay, so take the dagger, look at the dagger first.
I'd probably lose my tongue.
Then stay thy tongue. That's for people in the past. Subscribe. Alright.
The guard's dagger.
You're from the 1800s, which you are not, because you're not from about, let's say, the 1900s till now. Yeah, you don't have any knowledge. Alright, let's see, grab it. Just look left and right. Oh wait, grab the dagger.
He's really out
the
cold.
Dagger.
The guard's dagger.
Yeah. Look at that. Fine piece of steel. Jesus. There we go. Good.
I'm not hungry for that.
Alright. You don't like shattered crossbow? Man, this guy is a big.
I don't like the looks of this.
It's an old famous British dish.
Nuh-uh.
Oh my god, I was just thinking about a really cruel joke to make. British dish. I was gonna say it's almost like spotted, yeah. But, I was gonna use a female, never mind. Alright, let's go up. Oh shit! I learned spells! This early. Alright, yeah, so go in there. It's a whole new world filled with hope. What's this, Hank? Alright, no. Coat of arms. Ooh, eat it. Eat the banner. Oh shit. Holy shit. Man, I'm like, oh, I'm so dehydrated right now. Yeah, it's good to keep spitting on shit.
That's the symbol of the lieutenant's homeland.
Honor. Alright, so what do I have? Tattoos. It's giving a little grease, you know.
I don't like the looks of this.
So now it functions perfectly.
I don't think so.
Alright. Cut it, perhaps? Stab it into a million pieces?
That won't work.
Eat it.
I'm positive this won't work.
Okay, then grab it. Grab a piece.
I don't think so.
Okay, so we have tatters on the ground.
I don't think so.
Put tatters on a mop? Put the mop with the thing right there. Put the... Grab it. Damn it. Alright, okay, posters. Let's think and work at the same time. I don't like multitasking.
That's not a good idea.
Exactly. Oh.
Cheap land being sold by the acre. Lord Aran contractors are rushing to the lands of Alterac, where recent government holdings are now up for sale to the public. Low-cost farmlands and room for expansion. Contact Ambassador Perinold.
Oh, he reads just like me. I wouldn't have got this correct. Lord Aran. Oh my god. We're bad reading! It's my brother right here! Alright.
Too much noise.
Oh, look at it. Read for me, I don't have to read. What do you know? Let's play that works.
Are you interested in a life of mystery and intrigue? Do you love adventure and excitement?
Yes.
Then come to the fabled kingdom of Dalaran, where the pursuit of knowledge is always a magical journey. Magecaster apprenticeships are available.
Really? Looks like I'm going to Dalaran.
Tyrallian, Khadgard, Alaria, Danath. 1,000 gold pieces reward for any information regarding the whereabouts of these people.
Dalaran base. Okay, I don't know who these people are. To me, I'm gonna forget their faces, so let's look at it again.
Tyrallian, Khadgard.
Alright, we have Ash right there. That's good. Wanted League of Legends character. It's what you get when you're legendary, I guess.
Huh?
Huh? Okay.
Wanted for crimes against the sovereign lands of the Alliance. Dead or alive. Grom Hellscream and his Warsong clan. Grom Hellscream. He's like me. I gotta find him.
I love him. He's beautiful. Grom! Doorway, secure door. Look at it. Eat it. We always eat it first.
Freedom! Guards. Guards with crossbows.
Oh god. I have to cut out of this video. Oh, it's gonna suck. I have to use other people's cutscenes. So the quality is going to suck. Oh no. I have to steal from other people too. Ugh.
There's guards out there.
I normally don't do that. Only if I'm, you know, trying to make a joke or anything like that. I mean, I'm gonna be influenced by people anyways, and my style is going to be... Everybody that acts like a Let's Player online that is explosive on the screen acts like the freaking mask, you know what I mean? The mask? Anyone else never seen that? Everyone in the world acts like that all of a sudden.
That's not gonna happen.
To stay interesting. Get the fuck out of here. But it's true.
The chaplain's office.
They are pretty interesting. I mean, what else are you gonna do? You don't have other people to watch. You understand what I mean? You're just gonna watch what other people make. Or where do you think your influences come from? Just saying. I have no clue what the hell I was talking about again. Hello. Okay. Keep going into conversations and I keep losing track of where I was going. Oh yeah, stealing. That's right. jeez. Oh, that's right, I was talking about other influences from other people and saying that people are not really all that original. Because we get it from us, you understand? Our kind, humans. Human.
How can a man with such a moppy hairdo command such respect?
Moppy hairdo. Okay, maybe he's hinting at something.
I'd rather starve. I don't like the looks of this.
We'll grab it.
How can a man with such a moppy hairdo command such respect?
Oh.
Yeah? Maybe if I had some salt.
Already it tastes like salt.
I don't like the looks of this.
How do I know that? I can't confirm anything. Shut up. Alright.
That can't taste
good. Eat it.
Good.
Eat books. They're healthy for you. Books are from trees.
I don't like the looks of this.
It has oxygen. If you hold it through your hair, you can hear the sea. Alright,
I'd rather starve.
Right.
I don't like the looks of this.
Stay in a life?
Nuh-uh.
Drawer. Eat drawer.
Maybe if I had some salt.
Eat drawer. Look at drawer.
It's locked. Must have something valuable inside.
Did I say touch drawer? Same as everyone else. Doesn't know. Can I see it? Why do you want to touch it, Billy? I want to see it. Alright. Ugh, I hate people like that. Just kidding, I am people like that. Let's see. Let's look at this.
That can't taste good.
Can't taste good, let's see. Not wardrobe bag, huh?
That looks like a closet.
Oh, it says it right there, it's a wardrobe. Fuck, now. Oh, hey now. This is definitely here. Warcraft!
I'm not hungry for that.
Yeah, you're not. You know what I'm saying?
That looks like a closet.
You think I'm gonna do it after this? I can't. You know why? Because I have to edit and stuff. Can I do it then? No, I don't have to go to sleep and then have to... God, I don't have time! Play with daggers! smart way of saying, okay, we should stop messing around with the viewers. No, I put the girl, not the closet. Don't put the girl in the closet. What is this? Poster? I wanna see it. Oh, you can't read it. Did I just try to make a masturbation joke? I don't know, horribly failed. Let's play.
I'd rather starve.
Let's play.
The chaplain's a pretty big boy.
Take it. Can we scare him? Can we go in the closet? It's an orc! And then the joke will be a new orc came out of the closet. Nope. Spit on him.
I don't want to wake him up.
Alright.
Prison chaplain. I hate this guy.
Alright, touch him. I think he's communicating to us from beyond. Oh shit, he has the key on his neck. I didn't notice that. You see what I mean? I should stop distracting me with masturbation jokes. I should just focus on the task. What else can I do? Can I mop him? You want a hair, right? Mop him. Take it. Mop him. Oh.
I don't feel like cleaning right now.
Bludgeon him. I know what the answer is.
Not here.
Alright, fine.
Not here.
But this is how you make a key pie.
Not here.
Grab a rock, you beat it to death, and then you have a key pie. Let's see. Yeah. And then grab the key or stab him.
He might scream.
No, not if you. I'm not gonna give you advice on that, sorry. Masturbation jokes, yes, but not this. Alright, one for good luck. Okay, maybe not. Alright. Oh, there's a phone going off. Oh, quickly distract people. Okay, the phone stopped ringing. Maybe he didn't. Hello? Nope. Alright. Viewerships! Alright, cool. Get out. Spit on the guy! I know someone's saying it. So many people out there. I'm gonna hit one of you at least with a personality. Alright. Spit on him again! So do. Much personality. Get out of there. Get out. Fall. Alright, cool. Oh. Not bad. So what do I do here? There was a lock on the lock, which I didn't need. There was a lock on the door, which he said there were guards outside. This looks. Oh, this is what I meant when I was younger. Scooby-Doo had this too. My colors are differently shaped. Alright, just play mob. Yeah, so what do I do? Do I perhaps cut the... Oh no, how do you grab an object? Oh, you just click on it, I see. So yeah, can you do this?
I don't want to stick that there. It won't. It won't do anything. Okay. I'm obsessed.
Very interesting. So, how do I. This is what I mean when my brain goes dead. But it's not the case right now, it's just that I don't know what to do. That's how simple that was. Can I just put it on? Oh.
There's a mirror in the robe's pocket.
Can I look at myself? Can I be like Foxy later?
Who loves you, baby?
Yeah, baby.
Who loves you, baby?
I love you, baby.
A mirror would be useless there.
No, you could distract it with the moonlight, sun reflecting. one, but the sun doesn't give the light to the moon, assuming the Linkin Park is fucking stupid! Alright, No, they're not. They used to be really cool. Soggy, foggy, yeah. Now look at yourself.
I need a shave.
Ah, I see. You want a shave? We got a dagger for you.
I need a shave. No, I need to be careful with this thing.
Oh, I'm glad I clicked on it like that. How about the key?
Not here.
Oh. How about you kill yourself?
It's a handy tool, but not there.
Can I walk now?
Good evening, Chaplain Mathers.
Chaplain Mathers? Did you lose your holy beads in the latrine again?
I'll be right back.
Holy beard. You went up in the middle of the street. Oh, it is coming for you. Gotta get away. Get away. Cause I need a bear. Hope I don't get copyright. God, that's a thing too now. Well, there's always been a thing. I just wasn't up to speed, I guess. Get that. Does he have a beard? Doesn't have a beard! What the hell am I doing here? I have his hair. I have his rope. Mirror.
A mirror would be useless there.
Okay. Quill. Think, my friend. Think.
Not here.
That's right.
I don't think so.
I'll try the quill. A noose? Oh. Oh, you goat's there and then one noose right there. You see? Has more functions than one. Okay. See? Oh, met it. Oh! Is it a locked draw, eh?
That can't taste good. A pair of gloves.
It's a pair of glovers. I love glover. Take it. Put it in your mouth. Okay. See you later. Bonk. I guess I'll just leave it there, right? Point and click. Then again, it makes point and click much more easier. I'm just complaining. I'm glad the character knows what he's doing. How do you open this door? Never mind. Alright, cool. Let's get out. See you later, spiderweb and a thing that looks like a skull pig. I don't know what you are. Probably not seeing it correctly. Man, look at him graphics. Yeah. Wait, what if I do this first? No, wait. Let's put on the Mickey Mouse hand gloves.
Look! Don't tell me you didn't see it that time.
Two things. And a four. Take a rope. Put it on your head. Good thing. Yeah, there you go. This is how I make my character. Done. My character's complete. Log in. Alright. Oh shit!
Look! Don't tell me you didn't see it that time.
Oh, did you see it? Alright, my niece, my British niece in England. My British, so specific as well. My British niece. Yes, she basically tells me that all of these voices that you hear are usually over exaggerated. She doesn't talk like that at all. She talks like this. What? This extraordinary means. Perhaps, no. Walk.
Good evening, chocolate members!
Bullocks to that, mate, you know and all. stuff from the British. Alright, got through that. Mission 2.
Eat
him!
Nah.
Throw your teeth at him.
These guys look kinda edgy. Nuh-uh.
Eat it. I've seen David Blaine do it. Blaine David, that magician guy.
Stained glass. That's strange. It looks like an old wizard in an hourglass.
It's true, he does glass, but he ruins, I think he ruined the right, yes, the right side of his feet by eating glass. And, he's now destroying the left side. It's probably even worse right now. Catapult.
Maybe if I had some salt.
Oh my god, I can go out like the Holy Pope.
That old thing looks like it's seen some use.
Can I just hit the wall? Oh, to the window, to the wall, let's do it. God. Okay. Caper. Let's go with that one. Okay. Let's go on it. Cool.
Chaplain Mathers! No one's allowed past the checkpoint, you know that.
Alright, then I'm sorry. But it's differently colored.
Chaplain Mathers! No one's allowed past the checkpoint, you know that.
Shoot him. Dagger his ass. Should have trained on the wooden dummy. Let me get the knuckle sandwich. It's a cup of knuckle sandwich. What can I do with this thing?
I need a shave. A mirror would be useless there.
Alright. Can I knock him out from here?
I don't think I can hit him from here.
Jeez.
Chaplain Mathers! No one's allowed past the checkpoint!
Oh,
you know that!
You can pause the game like that. That's interesting. Oh no. Wait a minute, I'm not looking. My brain is starting to die up.
Chaplain Mathers! No one's allowed past the checkpoint, you know that!
Alright, let's use our brain. Try to use it. Alright, what is that? Stained glass window.
Stained glass? That's strange. It looks like an old wizard in an hourglass.
Old wizard in an hourglass. It's time to die.
What the hell was that?
Oh, shit!
We better check it out!
It's time to go downstairs. It's no rope, dude. It makes sense. It makes sense. Alright, go. Go, troll. Into the wall. Damn, troll. Do it again. Do it again! What the hell? Alright, I'll wait. Tell me that it's okay. Oh, he does it automatically. Oh, jeez. Alright, maybe one more time for defense.
Maybe if I had some salt.
That's true.
That old thing looks like it's seen some use.
What is kind of a blank? Alright, let's do it again. Maybe there's a new sound animation. OCD, remember OCD? The slightest detail. Do it. Do it, jump in. Okay, you make the same sound. Alright, so you didn't miss anything. And then this object falls. Congratulations. Alright,
I don't think he's listening.
It's the train of thought.
That thing looks pretty heavy.
It's pretty heavy indeed. Grab it. Holy shit. Man. Impressive. already did it, right?
Nah.
Alright.
This thing is huge. Yeah. And heavy.
Oh, excuse me? Sorry. Oh, let's play Phil's. Unsubscribe. Oh no.
This thing is huge. And heavy.
Yeah. Heavy. Do it. Yeah, for yourself. It's a big spoon. Throw it in. There you go. Alright. Now we're gonna level up our professionals. Always have two. Herbalism inscription. Herbalism, you can heal. Good for PvP. Use potion.
I don't think I'm being followed, but I better distance myself from that place.
Chasing, getting away from the world. Alright, can I go back? Aww, oh, it's so Warcraft. Holy shit. Again. Check if I'm still alive.
I've got something stuck in my teeth.
Really? Well, dagger it out.
I need a shave.
Okay. Oh, snake! No, not. Nest, I guess? Oh.
Maybe if I had some salt.
Look at that guy, he's looking at me. I don't think people can see it.
I don't like the looks of this.
Yeah?
Can't do that.
Yeah, come on, shred it with a knife.
I don't want to stick that there.
Yeah, you see this knife? Yeah, well, you look at yourself, look what you're doing.
A mirror would be useless there.
Alright, cool. Post, read it. You can eat paper.
That can't taste
oh
good.
Oh my god, that's racist. They nailed paper to a tree. That's racist, man.
Grom Hellscream again? The humans despise him.
Yeah.
Who is-
Wait, no, fuck! Fuck! Wanted for crimes against the sovereign lands of the Alliance, Grom Hellscream. What does that say? Ye is by sieve of the Alliance that war. I don't know what it says. Oh, it is by... I can't read that. It is by blank. You feel it, what it is. Of the Alliance that war. Damn it. I'll do it again. OCD, remember? Have you? Wait, I'll just... No, I can just go back. It's not enough problem. Ba-da-da. What? What I say is it? Oh god, here comes my OCD. Alright, so I think I'm gonna end it here, so yeah, so I'm gonna come back here, so an hour should be good. Quarter of an hour right now. So thank you very much for watching. And until we meet again in the next video, be out. I'll scream!
Wanted for crimes against the sovereign lands of the Alliance, Grom Hellscream. He's like me. I've gotta meet him. The stonework around the window is cracked and brittle. That can't taste good. The mop is coated with slimy water. Guards with crossbows.